Cunningham knocked backwards. They're saying safety, the Giant players are, but it's on the one. Eric Howard, a loss of 10 yards.
I'll tell you, both of these team defenses have come up with big plays when they had to today. Watch the pressure here. He gets pressure from right up the middle by Eric Howard. Does a good job, makes a tackle, wraps him up. I'm not sure why that's not a safety.
Look who the punter is. Cunningham. Standing back on the inline. A good kick. A super kick. Gets away from Megan. And is still running away from Megan. Megan down at about the 15. What a job.
Is unbelievable. A quarterback takes a sack and then comes back and punts the ball 91 yards. Here, he's going to put the pressure on Cunningham. Now, it looked like it could have been a safety, but if you look right here, he really does take him into the end zone. You see, Cunningham is there on the two when he's hit. Right now, he's hit there in the two. See, so his progress is stopped right there, and he goes backward. So the ball was on the two. So now, because he didn't have the 10 yards, Cunningham gets back and does the punting. This ball, had Meggett not picked it up, would have been a 100-yard punt.
91, as it was, an Eagle record. Flag on the play. Sims. This is Moat. There's a penalty coming.
Illegal formation offense.
The Giants have two tight ends in there, and it's usually when the end man is not up on the line of scrimmage. And that makes a tackle eligible. That's usually what an illegal formation gets you.
Final score, the 49ers continue to roll. Both New Orleans and the Rams are losing at the moment. Drummond, who almost came up with a spectacular catch.